Oscar-nominated director Wes Anderson returns to animation with his upcoming movie Isle of Dogs. The makers of the movie unveiled the first trailer of Anderson's pup Odyssey, and the animated world never looked so beautiful. The trailer starts with Courtney B. Vance narrating and informing the viewer that canine saturation has reached epidemic proportions. An outbreak of dog flu rips through the city of Megasaki. Mayor Kobayashi issues emergency orders. When the mayor declares an emergency, he sends every dog to a tiny spot of land called Trash Island. But a 12-year-old ward Atari Kobayashi breaks the travel ban and steals a plane to go rescue his pup spots from the maggot-infested hellhole. The boy decides to brave the possible contaminants on the island to find his lost pet with the help of a pack of scary, indestructible alpha dogs. As Atari and the pups embark on their journey, Norton's Rex quips, "To the north, a long, rickety causeway over a noxious sludge marsh leading to a radioactive landfill polluted by toxic chemical garbage. That's our destination. We'll find him. Wherever he is. If he's alive. We'll find your dog," the dogs reassure the 12-year-old. The movie brings together a voice cast that includes a number of Anderson regulars, such as Edward Norton, Tilda Swinton, Jeff Goldblum and Bill Murray, alongside Bryan Cranston, Ken Watanabe and Yoko Ono. Newcomer Koyu Rankin voices Atari, the 12-year-old who defies his father's wishes to go see his dog. Anderson returns to the stop-motion animation style of his 2009 Roald Dahl adaptation, The Fantastic Mr. Fox. The movie looks just like every Anderson's movie, visually stunning. It is surely going to take everyone on a magical journey of a world filled with dogs. Isle of Dogs will be released in U.S. cinemas on March 23.